And I am telling you, Corona is destroying the old world order. It is we Hindus who are living the cosmic principles need to raise now and create the new world order and maintain it. The planet Earth need to align itself to cosmic principles now. Non-violence, the ultimate cosmic principle, Ahimsa Paramo Dharmaha. Blissful coexistence. When these cosmic principles are cognized in our heart, the life positive energies and principles we live and radiate are the juice of humanity, salt of planet Earth, spice of existence. Sweetness of life. Yesterday and today's satsang, I am giving you one example principles. Yesterday I said that even if you cognize in your brain the reincarnation theory, the principle, I should not use the word theory, the principle of reincarnation, how you are born, grow up and leave the body, who takes one more body, who gets enlightened and gets liberated fully, what kind of a person takes what kind of a body, it's a beautiful, clear understand, invisible but tangible, clear, definitive science. Do not be fooled in this modern days, in this scientific age. Whatever I can't see, I won't believe. Don't be superstitious. You don't see the Wi-Fi connection. You can only feel it. The internet connection can't be seen. It can be experienced. Same way, you can't say, oh, because I don't see Wi-Fi connection, I cannot believe it exists. Don't be superstitious. Don't be brainwashed by anti-Hindu mafia, anti-Hindu media mafia. Listen, anyone who studies the reincarnation principles, his brain, not just the way it is functioning, even the physical hardware expands and upgrades itself to the next level. Because when you are grounded on this cosmic principle of reincarnation theory, nothing creates panic attack in you. Fear becomes irrelevant, I tell you.